Do not buy a house without asking this question first. Ask the seller what type of loan they have and if it's assumable. Sellers who have a loan that they got prior to 2022 have ridiculously low interest rates. Some of these loans are actually assumable. So if you buy the property, you can skip the bank and take over the seller's current loan at that low rate, which will save you a ton of money every month.